and fries in his eyes, syringe in the lair, and a penis, like a flooded bird came flying from far away. Spanish ships of war and sea outside of 53. Then spake Lord Thomas Howard for God. I am no coward, but I cannot leave them here, for my ships are on a pier, and I have 96 men lying down below. See that? Eyes quiver and twain fall into the hands of God, not into the hands of Spain, and the gunner said aye, but the seaman men replied, we have children, we have wives, and the Lord had spared our lives, we shall make the Spaniard promise, if we yield to let us go. And the great man, the lion, lay there dying, and they yielded to the foe.
Thank you.